Guys, so I'm here with a plan with me today. I'm in my big habit planner that I use for social media. I'm going to be using these three printable journaling cards from Three Pretty Things For You, and I'll leave the link to those down below. I'm going to cut those out and then I'm going to use my box punch to make the squares for the big habit planner. So I'll cut these out and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I've got these cut out and I just printed them out on normal printer paper. So I'm just going to use the box punch. Sure, if I didn't press down hard enough there. So I only get four boxes out of this, so I will probably use. Yeah. Some other stickers as well. Something is wrong with my box punch. Not punching out just at that corner for some reason. I haven't used it that often, so it's not like it's should be blunt or anything. Okay, so let's see where they are. That was this week, it's only Friday, so I haven't finished that. Them. Okay, and then we just need to double check what date we're on. Okay, so it's Monday the 4th of February, and this was an 18 month planner that I got at the end of last year, so I'm redating the bits that I didn't use. So I've got a wee washi, and I think this came in one of the Michaels tubes, but I'm not totally sure. I actually used it. So because I've got Tippex up here, I'm just going to straight edge from somewhere. Okay, so I'm just going to place these. I've had to trim these down. They usually fit perfectly, but because my punch started to snag on the end there, that's that's why they're slightly small. So I'm just going to use some glue and pop these down, and then I'll have a wee look at my Mambi stickers and see which ones might go with these. So I'll get these stuff down and then I'll be right back. Okay, just to finish off the full boxes, this is the colour story for the big. I just want to pull out a few of these full boxes. So let's make the big count. I'm going to pop over here so that that calendar is wrong. And then today is the day. Pop on Monday. And then not going to use Hello Sunshine because it's freezing here at the minute. Some places have snow, we don't at the minute, which is good. But it's very cold. Used a lot of these stickers, as you can see. So I'm just really going through and trying to find something. Put this, oh what a beautiful day. I'm having a real hard time laying stickers down straight today. And then this is a good life. Okay, so that's a full box that's down. Okay, sidebar I only put down here two things. I usually have a wee list of future video ideas for YouTube. So that's for that. And then I like to do my stats for YouTube and Instagram. So we do have two icons in here. Possibly not. It's really hard to explain, isn't it? So YouTube, Instagram. Okay, so the top box I used for the YouTube support group that I help admin. So these three boxes are for the playlists those days. Those are the days that I need to post up playlists for those. And then Monday got PR to do. So that's the two wee bits for the PR post. And then Monday I usually try and get a video recorded and posted up. So I'm just pulling out this student book just to use some of the wee icon stickers. So again, Tuesday, PR posts. And then something for video that I'm going to pop up. Try and do a video every day. Doesn't always work out that way, because I have university 2 days a week and work 1 day a week. Next week then I finish up. So I'm just flipping through and looking for any good for the stats. Pop this really important sign. So Wednesday, I'm at work. Still need to do 2 PR posts. I also like to write in which things I have promoted that day so that I don't do them for another wee while again, the same ones. So that's that. Not sure if I'll get a video up Wednesday. We'll see. Might do. I need to do. I'll just wear like a little lovely box in here. Okay, colourful boxes. Now I just want a really small, small in colour. I wonder where one of these is going. Let's see. So you don't only have to use big size stickers. In the big, you can use classic and mini. So, the NTR posts. And YouTube stuff or Instagram. Doesn't really matter which. Put in here. Might just layer a wee hexagon over the top of this. Oh. And then Friday, see if there's anything in here happening icon wise. Hopefully not. Okay, in Planner Basics, there's these wee kit heart boxes. Time, which I can cover up there. And then at the weekend, I do most of my recording, so I might actually put in a checklist. The two boxes are actually pretty good. So I'm going to put one there. $5 for the PR thing, so I'm up there. And I'm down here. And then someday we'll use some bits from the colourful boxes. I'm going to put a wee to do. And over here, there's boxes. And then PR posts. If there's anything else done in this one way. So the only thing I've left then is just to pop the dates in. So okay, so I'm just in this book here to get out some dates. I might use these ones that I look like. They'll see the weak points behind them. On the washi, which is good. So this is pretty much my spread finished once I get these redate covers on. I will leave the link down below to the three journaling cards that I used, and then the rest of the stuff was Mandy stickers. So that is my spread in my social media planner for next week. If you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up, if you consider subscribing, that'd be even better, and I'll see you next time. Bye!